The len function tells you how many characters make up a cell. In this example, we would like to extract the second last and third last characters in each of these cells. But as you can see, everything is different lengths. One of the ways to get around this is to use the len function to identify how many characters make up each cell. So I can, for example, go to the function wizard, find the len. And you'll see all it asks for is point me to the cell that you want to count. When I click on it and say OK, I'm told that there are 35 characters in this cell. Using this information, we can now extract these two characters by using the mid function, which you can find out more about on the site. So we activate the function wizard, go to the mid function, say OK. The text we point here. The start number, we know the cell now has 35 characters, so this 0 is character 35. So we're going to tell it start at character 35, but go back 1, 2. So there's minus 2. And we want it to show us those two characters, so it's only two characters we need to put here. We say 2. And when we say OK, you'll see we've extracted these characters. Now, when we copy these down, what we should get in each case is the second last and third last characters, even though these are all different sizes.